pieces of carcass. Now, there's different behaviors associated with each hand signal. So when he does a behavior that we're not asking for, we don't reward him, we don't punish him, but we just simply ignore it until he figures out exactly what it is that we want him to do. So if he decided that he didn't want to participate, that is his choice. We always give our animals